and I've been in the community.
All right, if you could just say your name, it's just a few things you're grateful for right now.
My name is William, and I'm really, really grateful that I'm not homeless and I have food in my belly. And, you know, I live in a completely different city than where I came from, and I'm actually making it here.